right there! I know you're having a ball bringing all these ghosts into New York, but the thing is, we happen to like this world the way it is.
Then you must have been afforded the basic dignity and respect of a human being, which I have been denied. Luckily, I am not the only one seeking revenge. When these barriers are destroyed, an army of the undead will return to pester the living.
Pester the living doesn't sound so bad.
To pester the living with unspeakable pain and torment.
I think the word we're looking for is apocalypse. Apocalypse.
Shut it down. Hey, step away from that broiler machine. Because there's no way that's up to code. Turn it off.
You'll have to get through me first.
All right, it's on now.
Get him, guys! Watch out! He seems to be able to control ghosts with that device!
police are already on their way. It's over. You're going to jail, Rowan.
Well, in that case, bye.
That's a weird move.